How I Want to Remember My Brother by Sam Finch. The thing I remember is that when he made up his mind, that was it. My brother said he'd die before he ate another mushroom, and he did. At Barbara's funeral, we swore we'd never be afraid again, and he wasn't. I think Calvin always wanted to fly.
Okay, mal schauen, wie schnell das noch werden kann. Ich will weiter schaukeln.
He finally made up his mind to do it. I told him going around was impossible.
Okay, langsam wird's heftig.
Maybe if I hadn't said that.
Oh oh.
I'm not gonna tell you again.
Maybe if the wind hadn't picked up.
Wenn der Wind nicht gewesen wäre.
Then maybe he'd still be here. But I doubt it. I think he'd already made up his mind.
Oh.
That's what I want to remember about my brother.
Ganz knapp. Komm, wir schaffen das. Überschlag. Wow. Oh shit.
The day he made up his mind to fly. And he did.
Okay, this one's cool.
Calvin's story felt strangely familiar. When I was younger, I remember trying to do the exact same thing.
2016. Okay, gespeichert.
After the funeral, Edie roped off Calvin's half of the room.
Ja, habe ich gesehen. Ist ein bisschen
Mom
schräg.
Mom said Grandpa Sam enlisted at 18 and never set foot in the room again.
Was haben wir hier? Okay. Das ist so eine coole Idee mit den Büchern.
The passages were a pretty tight fit. They'd obviously been built for smaller hands and bellies.
Okay, jetzt auf jeden Fall wieder raus, aber wir gehen mal hier weiter.
Growing up, I always thought of Barbara as a child star.
Der Movie Star Swan Lake, Barbara.
I never thought about how hard it must have been for her afterwards.
Oh, sie steht schon ein bisschen davor,
stories,
ne?
People wrote about Barbara's death. I'm surprised Edie saved this one.
Oh, Jack here with another ghastly tale inspired by America's most unfortunate family. I'm calling it the surprise ending of Barbara Finch.
Okay.
As a child star, Barbara was famous for her scream. Now at 16, she was all washed up, a has-been. But in a lucky break, she'd been asked to perform her signature scream at a local convention for monster movie fans. It was just the boost her career needed. Unfortunately, her scream hadn't aged well.
Okay, it's
getting better.
Gut.
I think you just need the right motivation.
Her biggest fan and current boyfriend, Rick, was about to demonstrate when...
Now that was a great scream.
It was Barbara's father, Sven. He'd slipped into a table saw and had to be rushed to the emergency room. So Barbara got stuck babysitting her youngest brother, Walter. Her convention comeback was canceled.
Okay, I'm hearing frustration, but I'm not hearing terror. What if I tried...
A gang of hoodlums in Halloween masks have been terrorizing Orca's Island tonight. Police are urging residents to...
That came from the basement.
You're right. Also, I loved your delivery on that. Why is your basement door locked?
Because my dad likes making puzzles and secret passages. There's a key hidden in the music box. The secret is to keep winding and winding until finally the key pops out.
Thanks, babe. I'll be back in a sec.
20 minutes later, Rick hadn't returned. So Barbara went to look for him, right on cue. She reached for the music box.
Aber die Tür müsste doch offen sein, oder nicht? Ach, das wird jetzt so erzählt. Okay.
She listened for Rick, but the house was silent.
Ah, die Musik.
She found Rick's Blut. Scratch and imagined the worst.
Okay.
The gang's leader is the infamous Hookman killer, Dr. Carl Hamill, who impaled and then ate his family 10 years ago tonight.
Überhaupt nicht gruselig. Das war ja so klar. Au!
Rick?
Barb, relax. I was just trying to scare you to help you find your scream.
Well, I'm not scared, Rick. I'm furious.
Then act furious. All I'm getting from you now is that you're hurt and confused and you...
She threw him out, but she kept a little something to remember him by.
Barb, have you seen my other crutch?
And she was still holding it when she fell asleep watching the Late Late Picture Show. Hours later...
Barbara! Walter, what's going on up there? Okay, I'm coming up, but if this is a trick, you're dead, Walter.
Okay, dann schauen wir mal, was da oben abgeht. Ja, muss Halloween sein hier. Wow, oh, wo genau? Was soll ich denn jetzt tun? Ja, da. Ja, und jetzt von hinten, oder wie? Nee, weil ich glaube, es ist halt er halt von vorhin, dass sich jetzt hier einen Spaß erlaubt hat. Und jetzt hat sie ihn umgebracht. Das sind nur seine
Hookman had vanished. She listened for his breathing, but all she heard was.
Ja, machen wir mal die Tür auf. Wie viel schlimmer kann es denn schon sein?
At the door, she heard whispering. It was coming from inside the house.
Oh oh.
Oh dear.
Surprise! Was? Was?
Come to surprise her. For Barbara, it was a dream come true. Then she saw what kind of monsters they were, and she realized what was about to happen. She was going to be famous. And with her final breath, Barbara Finch gave the performance of her life. I wasn't there myself, but I hear Barbara was magnificent. Poor girl. She had a taste for stardom. But unfortunately, so did her fans. Of course, the police blamed it all on poor Rick, who disappeared the same night. And little Walter? Hiding under his bed the whole time. He took it all pretty hard, but that's another story. As for Barbara, tucked inside the music box is all they ever found of her. Her ear. Now that's what I call a real eerie tale.
Was zum... Okay, also, ich weiß nicht, was ich dazu sagen soll. Dachte eigentlich, das ist...
Stevie told me all Barbara wanted was to be remembered, as absurd as that comic was. Maybe what Edie saw was a happy ending.
Also, Überraschungsparty und dann echte Monster. Was ist los hier? ja. Ich glaube, den essen wir nicht mehr. Okay, irgendetwas, was ich hier übersehen habe? Nee, ne? Gruselig irgendwie. Also ja, die Tür geht ja nicht. Dann gehen wir hier wieder rein. Und dann würde ich sagen, gehen wir selber mal nach unten.
I guess now I know why Mom didn't like me playing with the music box.
Ja. Wohl wahr. Und da sieht man noch, wie das repariert worden ist. Also, machen wir das hier nochmal. Nee. Andersrum, genau. Ja, sieht genau aus wie immer. Die schöne Waschküche.
Mom said the basement was off limits, unless I wanted another tetanus shot.
Der Drache in klein.
I saw Edie sneak down to the basement once, carrying packages.
Ich hätte gerne eine Taschenlampe.
She was hiding presents.
Oh.
it turned out she was hiding a lot more than that. I remember asking Mom once about where Walter had gone. She said after Barbara died, he got as far away as he could.
Oh, wir sind hier auch noch Prepper.
If there's a pattern in all these stories, I think it's that none of us has gotten very far.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Walter.
Goodbye, everyone. I can't believe I've been down here for 30 years. On that first day, after the shaking started, I didn't think I'd survive a week.
Was willst du das? Ach so, okay.
But after a few days, I settled into a routine. That's what kept me sane. Having a schedule, living for today. I always expected to be dead tomorrow. But if you wait long enough, you get used to anything.
Okay.
Even a monster on the other side of the door starts to feel normal. Almost friendly.
Ja, gut, ne?
And then one day, everything just stopped.
2005. So ewig lang hier unten.
Whatever that thing was, it was gone. Maybe it got tired of waiting. Or maybe I just got tired of being afraid. It's been a week now, the longest in 30 years. I'm done waiting. I have to leave while I still can.
Ja, also ich weiß ja nicht. Die Familie ist sehr komisch.
It's out there, somewhere. Whatever killed Barbara and Molly and Calvin. Maybe this is all a mistake. But I need to stop living the same day, even if it kills me.
Ach, du hast dich da.
I want you to know, I'm ready for it. I'm going to appreciate all of it, especially the food.
Ja, vor allem, wenn man da die ganzen Jahre immer
gleich ist. I don't mind if I only have a year left. Or a month. Or a single week. I'd be happy with one new day. I can already imagine the sun on my face.
Da kommst du raus und wirst vom Zug überfahren.
Walter died when I was six. I can't believe my mom never told me he was down here.
Ja, es ist schon ein bisschen gruselig, wenn man weiß, dass da ein Familienmitglied unterm Haus hier einfach wohnt.
I'm sure my mom was trying to protect me.
Ja, damit das Leben irgendwie so normal wie möglich ist bei dem ganzen Zeugs, was hier so abgeht. aber so langsam kann ich es verstehen, dass es für sie gruselig ist und so eigentlich. Ja, vermutlich.
But if she never told me about an uncle under the house, I can only imagine what else she was hiding.
Ich glaube, das ist nur der Anfang.
I don't want to make the same mistakes she made. Trying to bury something that's still alive. Now that there's only one of us left, or maybe two, I thought it was time I heard the stories for myself and found out what happened to everyone else. But now I'm worried the stories themselves might be the problem. Maybe we believed so much in a family curse.
Ja, da, Walter. Oh. Dead End.
I don't know if I should even be writing this.
Ich glaube, irgendwo hilft es schon, wenn man das niederschreibt. Auch für sich selber. Ich gehe mal davon aus.
Maybe it'd be better if all this just died with me.
Ich gehe mal davon aus, wir gehen da auf diese komische Insel da, wo es rot leuchtet.
And the history you're a part of.
Hier wieder rauf. Das ist unser Haus hier.
Though to be honest, I feel as lost as you probably do right now. I think the people in these stories believed them, for what that's worth.
Ob da was passiert, bin ich da? Nee, okay, das ist optional. Ja, dann wäre doch jetzt eigentlich nur noch der Dachboden übrig. Ja, und da ist die.
And when you look at the house, at that history of imagination and stubbornness and madness, any of it seems possible.
Ich glaube, wir gehen nicht ins Haus, wir gehen da lang.
We've been surrounded by death for so long, we've just gotten used to it. What kind of family finishes building a cemetery before starting the house?
Ja, das ist eine gute Frage. Na, wir haben ein Feuerzeug zum Anmachen.
It's embarrassing for me to admit this, but
aber
the pet cemetery may be more uncomfortable than the human one. Three of the gerbils were mine, and two had been my fault.
For a pee. Ja, nicht gerade der schönste Ort. Das sieht
Ben
wiederum schön
house,
aus.
But it was Edie who designed the cemetery.
Molly Finch, 1947. Calvin Finch, 1961. Sven Finch, 64. Eddie Finch, 2010. Walter, 2005. Und die Barbara, 1960. Boah, ich dachte gerade für einen Moment, da steht jemand.
Ich bin sicher, dass Edie's Monument Edie's Idee war. My mom was always trying to move on, but for Edie, the past never went away. She could see it poking out of the water at low tide.
Moment. Das ist das versunkene Haus da vorne?
Edie said she dreamed about ja, the old Tatsache. House every night.
Warte mal, kann ich da nochmal rein? Nee. Ja, ich glaube, wir gehen wieder zurück.
Edie's side was always easier for me to understand.
Wait, wir sind von Dark Woman.
But the older I get, the more I can see where my mom was coming from. Her dad had been pretty strict, but it wasn't enough to save her brothers. She was just trying to do better. She lost two of her brothers, just like I did. I get why she tried so hard to protect us.
Oh, Milton Finch.
We never found Milton's body, so my mom insisted we were putting up a monument, not a tombstone.
Tragisch, tragisch, aber wow, Spiel nimmt dann schon mit.
There's so many things I wish I could ask my mom now. Part of me thinks this is what she wanted all along. For me to come back someday and find everything out for myself.
Unser Baumhaus, aber.
If she told me there was going to be so much climbing, I never would have come when I was 22 weeks pregnant.
Es ist überhaupt nicht gefährlich, was du da machst. Aufs Glas gehe ich mir lieber nicht. Hat doch keinen Strom ist aus. Da komme ich nicht rauf. Also da. Ja, man könnte auch die Leiter benutzen.
I never met Grandpa Sam, but I think he and my mom had a lot in common.
Oh, das ist ein Akku-Ding. Naja. Schauen wir mal hier rein.
They were both pretty intense.
Okay. Da haben wir den Jagdkollegen.
Sam spent his life shooting photos, but Mom said he got nervous being in front of the camera. I guess we're all afraid of something.
Und Kriegsplus. Okay, das sind seine ganzen Auszeichnungen. S. Finch, seine Flinte. Die andere Kamera.
Instead of hiding from death, Sam seemed to go out of his way to meet it.
Schon irgendwie, ja. Süß. Es sieht halt literally so aus, als wären die erst vor kurzem weggegangen. Gut, was haben wir hier? Okay. Überhaupt nicht creepy.
Dawn, I promise, you'll never forget this weekend.
Yes, sir.
These memories are going to last a lifetime.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
Am I going to have to shoot anything? It's going to rain the whole weekend, isn't it? I will never forget this weekend, Dad.
Okay, got it.
I'm going to take some pictures, okay?
Just be careful. The camera's older than you are.
Da unten? Kano?
You're right, Dad. It's starting to clear up. Still freezing, though.
Und was soll ich ein Foto machen?
Definitely should not have drunk all that
coffee. Ah, da.
Hey!
That's a keeper.
I'm just saying, I'm not always gonna be here, Don. You'll need to remember this stuff if you want to survive.
I'll be fine, Dad.
Okay,
you know who else thought he was gonna be fine?
Some guy who died.
Don, I'm being serious.
I know, Dad. You're always serious.
Ja, liebe Leute, das ist leider das Ende von dem Video. Wie immer würde ich mich freuen, wenn ihr natürlich hier unten Kommentare reinschreibt, wie ihr es gefunden habt. Aktuelles zum Spiel findet ihr hier in dieser Playlist. Ansonsten der neueste Upload hier oben. Und wer möchte, kommt auch auf unseren Discord-Server. Link ist da rechts oben. Gibt auch immer wieder gratis Spiele und da könnt ihr auch mit mir quatschen und natürlich der Community. Ansonsten lasst ein Abo da und dann verpasst ihr keinen Upload mehr. Bis denn dann, euer Braubucher. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss.